Good news first, the world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia, government loyalists against ultranationalist rebels, and 15,000 nukes at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Khaled Al-Assad, currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now, word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today, fresh out of selection. His name's Soap.
Good to see you, mate. Take one of the rifles from the table. You know the drill. Go to station one and aim your rifle downrange. Lovely. Now, shoot at the targets while firing from the hip. Stop aiming down your sights. Now, aim your rifle downrange. Now, shoot each target while aiming down the sights. Now I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. Bullets will penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. I want you to shoot the targets through the wood. Good. Now I'm going to make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. Proper good job, mate. Now go get a sidearm from the armory. Switch to your rifle. Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, even faster than switching to your pistol. Knife the watermelon for you. It's the FNG, sir. Go easy on him, sir. It's his first day in the regiment.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap, eh? How'd a Muppet like you pass selection?
Soap, it's your turn for the CQB test. Everyone else head to observation. For this test, you'll have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck. Climb the ladder over there. Pick up that MP5 and 4 flashbangs. On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position 1. After that, you will storm down the stairs to position 2. Then hit position 3 and 4, following my precise instructions at each position. Grab the rope when you're ready. Go, go, go! Hit the targets! Position 2, go! Hit the targets! Flashbang through the door! Position 3! Go back! Flashbang through the door! Position 4! Hit the targets! Position 5! Go! Hit the targets! 6! Hit the door! Hit the targets! Final position! Go! Sprint to the finish.
All right, Soap, that's enough. You'll do. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief. Replace any flashbangs you used.
Go, go, go! Hit the targets! Position 2, go! Hit the targets! Position 4, hit the targets! Position 5, go! Hit the targets! Go back! You passed one of the targets!
Now shoot the remaining targets.
6, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the targets! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
That was an improvement, but it's not hard to improve on garbage. Try it again. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief. Replace any flashbangs you used.
Equip your MP5.
Go, go, go! Hit the targets!
Position two,
go!
Hit the targets!
Flashbang through the door! Position four,
hit the targets!
Position five, go!
Hit the targets!
Six, go! Flashbang through the door!
Hit the targets!
Final position,
go!
Sprint to the finish!
That was an improvement, but it's not hard to improve on garbage. Try it again. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief. Replace any flashbangs you used.
Go, go, go! Hit the targets!
Position two,
go! Hit the targets! Flashbang through the door! Position four,
hit the targets!
Position five,
go!
Hit the targets! Six,
go!
Flashbang through the door!
Hit the targets!
Go! Sprint to the finish.
Fast, but sloppy. You need to work on your accuracy. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief. Replace any flashbangs you used.
Go, go, go! Hit the targets!
Position two,
go! Hit the targets! Flashbang through the door!
Hit the targets!
Position four!
Position five,
go!
Hit the targets!
Six,
go!
Flashbang through the door!
Hit the targets!
Final position,
go!
Sprint to the finish!
That was better. Not great, but better. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief. Replace any flashbangs you used.
Go, go, go! Hit the targets!
Position two,
go! Hit the targets! Flashbang through the door!
Position four,
hit the targets!
Position five,
go!
Hit the targets!
Six,
go!
Flashbang through the door!
Hit the targets!
Final position,
go!
Sprint to the finish!
Fast, but sloppy. You need to work on your accuracy. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief.
Gentlemen, the cargo ship mission is a go. Get yourselves sorted out. Wheels up at 0200. Dismissed.
Estonian registration number 52775. There is a small crew and a security detail on board.
Rules of engagement, sir.
Crew expendable.
Baseplate, this is Hammer 2-4. We have visual on the target. ETA 60 seconds.
Copy, 2-4.
Forward deck is clear. Green light on Alpha. Go.
Ready, sir. Man out. 3 meter spread. Got two on the platform. I see them.
report. All clear?
Roger that.
I'm getting a strong reading, sir. You might want to take a look at this.
It's in Arabic.
Base plate, this is Bravo 6. We've found it. Ready to secure package for transport.
No time, Bravo 6. Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there.
Fast movers. Probably mixed. We better go.
So, grab the manifest in the container. Everyone topside. Double time. Warcraft, Griffin, what's your status?
Already in the helicopter, sir. Enemy aircraft inbound. Shit!
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, what's your status?
Shit! What the hell happened? The ship's sinking! We've got to go, now!
Bravo 6, come in, dammit!
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6, we're on our way out! On your feet, soldier! We are leaving! Get to the catwalk! Move, move, move!
Move your asses! Come on, let's go!
Back on your feet! Let's go!
Watch your head! Go! Go! Keep moving! It's breaking away!
Come on! Come on!
Watch your fire!
Johnson, Bravo 6. Where the hell are you?
Stand by! We're almost there!
To the helicopter!
To the right! To the
right! We're running out of time! Come on, let's go!
Keep moving!
Where the hell is it? Jump for it!
Gotcha! We're all aboard! Go!
Roger that, we're out of here. Base plate, this is Big Bird. Package secured, returning to base. Out.
Thank you. Sitten ja minne tänne kapaikkoon. Estende el Eleazar, el Eleazar.
سندمر بها كما يدمرون هكذا
Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
The Loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
Target eliminated.
should be a few more guard posts up ahead. Camera off and his men will be waiting for us in the field to the northwest.
So, plant some claymores in front of the door, then get their attention.
Gaz, you smell that?
Yeah, camera off.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, camera off? We've got an informant to recover.
The M21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Ваня, приближайся. Приготовься к атаке. Жди моего сигнала.
Sniper team in position. Gaz, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering left flank.
So, switch to your sniper rifle.
All units, commence the attack.
So, take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building. Say there'd be helicopters, Kamarov.
I didn't say there wouldn't be any. I protect my base from those helicopter troops. This way.
Make it quick, Kamarov. I want that informant.
You have nothing for you. We'll take out the M21s and carve a path straight to your informant, Captain Price. Koi status.
Troops closing in fast.
Contact northwest.
Yeah.
yet.
We should just be out, sir. Not yet.
Enemy sir, we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
Time.
Help us! The further my men can get into this village, the closer we will be to securing your informant. Now we are making progress. Follow me to the power station. Look, the final assault has already begun. With a little bit...
Enough sniping! Where is the informant?
Stotting Zelias! Stosumas the shell!
Where is he? Zelias!
The house! The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go.
Thank you.
Bloody hell, let's move. He may still be alive.
Guys, go around to the back and cut the power. Soap, get ready.
It's him.
Nikolai, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over. Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Now.
Let's go. Begins in a few hours. Why?
The Americans are making mistakes. They will never take Al-Assad alive.
Charge.
Breaching!
Go, go, go!
clear!
Jackson, take point.
Let's get this over and done with quickly. Better you're not seen here.
Let me have a wee look at the back, see what I can dig up for you. You're all the bloody same. Fine, it's yours. Anyone ever tell you you're a right pain in the arse? It breaks my sweet heart to part with us. You better make it. At last, the penny's finally dropped. You sure you know how to use that? You pay good credits, you'll get good product. Simple, eh? Would that make you survive the night? I see we're serious today. Hello, beautiful. Now we're talking. I bet you can kick a hell of a lot of arse with this. I'll make sure you're taking care of me. Alright, you got something good. Now run along and play with your new toys. Yeah, yeah, I'll get to it. Let's see what's in the box. How the hell did that get in here?
Dougal!
Just to see the new shipment. Let's have a wee look. Wow, you just got lucky, pal. Looks like you're ready to play with the big boys now. Sure you know how to use that?
deathmatch. Let's do this, Marines. Strike on the way! Thank you.